Welcome to Monza, where the crowd are ready for today's action, and we hope you're ready to see the world's best drivers fighting it out for that number one spot. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds up to 215 and an average lap speed of around 155 miles per hour, Monza's reputation as one of the fastest circuits in the sport is well earned. We have 11 corners. So
okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Thank you.
pick up rubber and bring it home.
They made great use of the clear air today and didn't allow anyone to exploit the slipstream behind them. What a great win here at Monza. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Davidson, who do you pick?
Daniel Ricciardo certainly impressed me today. An incredible performance.
Well, what an end to another fantastic week. Thank you.